When Oxyfuel welding, you want to start with a neutral flame. Oxyfuel welding with a filler rod requires a special technique. As you work your way down your weld, you want to essentially walk back and forth between your torch and your rod to maintain consistency. Watch the distance between your rod and torch to reduce sparks going back into the nozzle. Your bead should be smooth, looking almost similar to MIG with no slag, and should have good penetration on the reverse side.